goes to the opposite baby. And then using a laser fiber, we're actually able to coagulate or kind of spot weld those communications shut.
Effectively separating the single placenta into two separate components, one for each fetus.